Hello friends, in this video I wanted to show you how to disable beep when done in Photoshop CC. So guys, if you need to turn off and disable beep when you did something, when you complete your project, so you need to follow some steps. Firstly, click on edit. Then in this list, you need to find out preferences, this one. Then click on general. So left click, and also you can access here using shortcut control plus K. So guys, here is the option beep when done. So just deselect this option and this box to disable beep when done in your Photoshop studio. After that, click on OK. That's it. So hopefully guys, you like this video. By these simple steps, we can know how to disable beep when done in Photoshop CC. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment this video useful for you or not.